How to pair a remote. Step one, turn on the board. Step two, hold the button down until it blinks. Step three, turn on the remote and then press both buttons at the same time. Your remote is now paired. Also, another thing that you could do is switch from miles per hour to kilometers. With the remote off, press and hold both buttons until it turns on. This enters settings mode. You can switch from kilometers per hour to miles per hour.